The reason why I asked everyone to come join us this evening was because there will be riots, there will be chaos in other parts of the world, and there will be wars, there will be major droughts. Some parts will see catastrophic flooding, destroying billions of dollars worth of crops. Maybe the United States doesn't export food that year. What do you do when we can't even feed the rapidly growing population of this country? This is what we're going to be seeing. What do you do when we feed the world and we don't export food one year? There will be famine and everything that goes along with it. Disease from malnutrition. Do a little bit of research, you'll find they actually had their families and their own lives threatened over this.
Yeah, all right. Sometimes I sit around and ask myself, is everybody else this full of doubt? And I wonder why I can never ask for help. Am I stuck? Will I ever find a way out? Sometimes I feel like I just have to shout when life leaves me with a shitty hand that is dealt. Sleeping all alone in this halfway house, and I know you understand all the pain that I felt. I can't believe this. So many kids, there's so many kids would rather die than live. If we can't forgive the things that they did, maybe it's our sins that'll kill them. And I won't believe that there's so many people who choose to be